Hey guys, Lego Maniac 551 here with my second thingy. Can't remember what it's called. TCG Battle. Today we're gonna be using the Metal Wrath deck. And I think we're in the novice again. So last time we were also in the novice, except we used my Fists of Fury deck. Let's just get to it. Joygon, one of the best Pokemon there are. We got two of them. Two. Diamond Beach. Let's go with Tails. Yay, we get to go first. Oh my god. Oh geez, that's not nice. He has a Reshiram. That was very mean of him to pull out this Reshiram. Very, very mean. Very, very mean man. I don't know if you'll be able to hear like the little sounds that they make. I wonder if the camera's really shaky. Again, this is really bad quality like last time, so I don't know if there will be a good quality one for a while. Ooh, 10 damage. Ow, this hurts me so much. Yet he gets 20. Ha 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 ha. One thing I love about Dragon. Me and my mom loves to play Pokemon cards for some reason. So it's kind of weird. And, in my real deck, I have three of these, and she just hates them. Like, I'll pull one out and she'll get scared to attack me. She'll be like, does that one backfire? Even if it's not the one, she'll be like, will that one hurt me if I attack it? And I'm like, no, Mom, it won't. It'll practically just do nothing. And look at this. This is what we're going to use next. And whoa, what is this? What is Matt? No, I want to see that. Energy returner, okay. Send out Durant. Use N, because we need some better cards than just a whole bunch of energies. Hopefully that will make his... Victini. The one that we needed. There, now we can have a full bench. And we get some of these, and we'll attach them to... We'll send up another Dredagon after this. Another death. Well, this one's going by quick again. Another one going by quick. Last one. Ivan? Really, Ivan? This guy's name is Ivan. I think Ivani. Ivana. Or something. Maybe. The thing I hate about Reshiram is its outrage attack. So, yeah, we'll send up him next. You can't retreat, even though you can, because it's a Pokemon on your bench. Though, if I were this guy, I would not actually heal my Reshiram, because its outrage attack is all dependent on... And we are dead! Well, at least we have Dredagon 2 to come help us out. To come to the rescue and do stuff to to you that you don't want to happen to you that came out wrong. Very, very wrong. And now it's dead, and now we have more Pokemon and stuff here. My voice is still horrible. I don't know if you noticed, but my voice sounded really gravelly from last time. So if you hear me do that a lot, sorry. Jolted. And we'll attach this to you. Attack you. Clutch. So now if it attacks me, it needs another one. Joltik is like one of the worst Pokemon unless you get to evolve it. That's the only time when it's actually when it can be useful. This thing only... Yes, dead. And I didn't really have to do anything. Pokemon Catcher. Depending on what... Let's see, Panzer 60, this one's 30, okay. Rocky Helmet, oh my gosh, this is one of the best combinations ever. If you don't think that this is, then go die in a hole. Not actually, I'm just kidding around, but. Oh, look at him, he's getting red, he's red! He's red with rage! All we need. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared of Joltik! It's gonna kill me. Guys, we're gonna lose because all it can do is 10 damage. Even if it does attack me, it might kill itself. But oh well. Nah, we'll just kill it. Another short round. Wow, these people are easy. Then again, I am in the novice section. Maybe we'll go to expert next time. Tune in and see. I will see you guys on Monday. Okay, and Merry Christmas, because I do not know if I'll have one out, because I think Christmas Eve is like the day before Christmas. So yeah, but I will see you guys later. Bye.